A rare and endangered turtle species has bred at the San Diego Zoo. Staff say they are caring for 41 Indian narrow-headed softshell turtle hatchlings. Conservationists had monitored three adult turtles for the past 20 years for indications of breeding. Two nests were found over the summer containing 41 eggs. All of those eggs survived. The turtles are native to the rivers and streams in India, Bangladesh, and Nepal.